Hi zombies and infected, and welcome back to the first video, Ori and the Blind Forest. I'm sorry I haven't released this earlier. I bought it one day after it came out, and I've been playing a lot of games, like Never Alone and The Escapists. I'm going to upload most of those videos today, so let's get into the game. Somewhere in your heart. God, this great game is so good. I know something I've seen in the trailer I'm probably going to get upset about after seeing this.
Thank you. Sindashoko. Quinquodo in
this is hard to take. I wonder if that's a fake language or a real language. Achievement unlocked. The journey begins. Game saved. Heck yeah. Okay, so I know some Party House players because I played this. I'm not trying it. Okay, hold it. So I can't do anything that I used to be able to do when I tried. Does it suit? No. God, this game's realistic. Okay, I don't know what that was. I accidentally skipped that. I'm gonna have to look back at what it said. Video. You found an energy cell. You can now collect and use more energy. Remember that you can use energy to create a soul link and save your game. Can I hit now? No, I can't. The orange, you gain an orange ability point. Or just make an ability point. Yes, the tree ability. The ability tree. It's coming back to me. It's slowly coming back to me. Hidden place. You found a small spirit light container. Spirit light has been added to it. Find more spirit light containers and quickly gain the ability. Yes, there is hidden treasures in this game. Despite deep in the forest, Ori found what was lost. It's basically cinematic gameplay. Strange. It's returning. I am seen. A light and I have the spirit tree. I am lost in this clearing. Once you're lost in the grip, I can guide you on your journey if you allow me to come. But be still, can you hear that? I must have followed you here. Oh no! Oh. ultra defense reduces the damage inflicted by enemies. Since allows already see through walls to find hidden arrows, that'll be useful. So I'm guessing we should work up the middle one. And then we have ultra spirit flame. So I'm guessing this is like attack. This is okay. And this is like pickups. And then I'm gonna go to this one because I mean obviously we wanna don't know how useful that is, but it looks useful. We can't get anything else.
The light shall return to me. These words the spirit tree once said in the clay path for cabins. We'll find them as a path up ahead.
Something to 18% hollow grove, 2% sunken glade, 18%. Okay, so there seems to be a path up there, path down there. Find the spirit tree. Oh, this game. I know I've said this loads of times, but you have really have to take it how good, how great it is. The map. Oh, shit. Okay, sorry about that. I won't do that again. I know what to do. I don't know. Maybe I have to come back. Maybe it's one of those games. Damn you. I can see something over here. So there's gonna be a hidden over here. Most pickups shown on the map as you shoot three flames before recharging allows reusing soul links and shortens the cooldown timer. we're going to get one more on here, and then we'll work up these ones. Because it says most pickup shown on the map, so we've missed one. Down there. We're going to go back. Have you done mine? Well, we'll leave it for that. Oh, I've gone way over. I just realised. Thank you. I've got so immersed into this game. Anyway, thank you for watching. Hope you see the next video of this great, brilliant game. Comment, rate, and subscribe.